And you, with all your little flaws and your little quirks.
Despite all my best judgments.
Somehow, you keep drawing me back in.
I cannot not like her. Find myself
at your door. Hi. Just like
all those times before.
I'm not sure how I got there. All roads, they lead me here. I imagine you are home in your room. All alone, and you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better.
What do you want from me, Cohen?
I just want you.
No, you don't. I just don't know why he likes me. I mean, he's way smarter, and we have like less than nothing in common, and he's just gonna get bored with me because pretty much all boys do. I love you.
I love you too.
She's afraid of losing you, Cohen.
I like Seth Cohen.
Why? I'm not going anywhere.
You had me. You had me 3 months ago and you left.
What are you doing here?
What do you think?
I think you love me too. Please.
And over the last 950 days we've been dating, yes, I've counted. I've watched you grow into this incredible woman. And that, this is what I love.
Cohen! My destiny, Cohen. I do believe that you are my destiny. I do, Seth. I just don't know that you're my only destiny.
I've saved the world, Summer Roberts. For me. It's always been you, Summer. It's always been you. Ryan asked me if I could imagine a time where I'd ever not want to be with you. I love every minute I spend with your daughter, sir, I really do. And I realize that the answer is no. Summer Roberts, will you marry me?
Yes, I'll marry you.
You really want to spend the rest of your life with me?
I do.
You really like her?
Since I was 10. I love you and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. It doesn't have to be today, but someday. Time I'm asking you less, time I'm asking you this.